finalizing the planning for this, and obviously well aware of the sadness and pain that's happening around the world, especially to our brothers and sisters in Ukraine. Jonathan and I thought it might be a nice gesture to play some Ukrainian music, and it's not something that's within my repertoire very much. And I know you're doing some of that later this week. And so I have a former student from LSU who is Ukrainian, and I sent her a little Facebook message, and I said, what would be something that would fit on a recital that isn't the national anthem? I didn't think it was really appropriate to play national anthem on a recital. And I wanted something sort of like American and Beautiful, you know, something patriotic and pretty. And so she said, she sent me this piece. It's originally a violin piece by Myroslav, Skoryk. I hope I'm pronouncing that right. And it's, the title is simply called Melody, and it's actually from a film score. The film score, the film's called High Pass. And so I did a quick little arrangement of this to make it work on the trumpet, and I sent it to Jonathan. And then 2 days later, he sent it to me an email and says, in Zelensky's speech that he gave to Congress, this is the music that was used behind the video that he showed them of all of the suffering that's happening right now. So we dedicate this performance to everyone who's suffering in Ukraine right now. This is Skoryk's.